wood. Put it in one word, I call it global fun. Free basics, these for creatives. Ecological equality cultivated. Work automated, work for the creators. But those who are them, of course they gon' hate this. They say we're definitions, they think it's not a class war. We think Africa's enslaved, we're half an African's poor. It's how they read it though, we just count for war. They started enslaving Africans, now they control every word. That people learn, they made it so with them. The woods selling the weapons, these are defense systems. Training their soldiers, while people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved inside the way that you're not a king. Wake up and feel not just Muhammad, just to think you're not a savior. People worldwide come, German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We're told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I am too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise, blow down, blow the floor. Stand up, wake up. The way's up, the way's up. Africans taking out states, Arabs and Turks. Commanded to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burned alive, people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on, wearing them fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just Muhammad, he wasn't breathing at a pedestal again. It seems all a joke, but it don't make it his time. Maybe that's what they thought, but still it ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't run. In 2009, I formed the global fund. You heard, we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology, and I want the white land prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I submit, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take the phone, wake up. The way's up. What up? Crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep around, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automized work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world's really not needed. But lots of wild work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get now. I represent for the growth now, grow for one. Wakes up, wakes up. Put up, see what. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved inside your way, girls and kids, wives, atheists in prison there. Wake up. Just roll, low down, low floor.